Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 638. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 638. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 6 will be left out. So first we'll divide the 6 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 6. So we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 2 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So do 2 plus 2. It will be 4 and give 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 2, 3, 8. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, we'll get 2, 2, 5, and on subtracting 13 will be left. Now 45 into 5 we did, so add both. So 45 plus 5 will be 50 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can break down pair of zeros and number will become as 1300. So we can try 2 times. So 2 here and 2 here will give 1004, and on subtracting 296 will be left. All right. Now 502 into 2 we did, so add both. So 502 plus 2 will be 504 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 29,600. Now we can try 5 times. So 5045 into 5 we can try. It will be 25,225. That is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 25,225, subtract it, and 4375 will be left. Now 5045 into 5 we did, so add both. So 5045 plus 5 will be 5050 and 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 437500. Now we can try 8 times. So 5050 8 into 8 we can try. It will be 404064. That is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correctly up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 638 will be 25.258, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.